Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna underclock it even more, maybe. I don't know. I couldn't even find an uninstall option, and it tries to start some server and it crashes. So the client seems to